Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Gaia Tenager and we are playing some XCOM 2. So we've got a new member of our party. We've got Wade. I think it was kind of needed seeing as that hair was beautiful. But he's a grenadier! He's a bomber! So this is gonna be interesting. And poor old Molly is gravely wounded and shaken. She's gonna be out for 12 days. I am gravely wounded, but I'm not shaken, thankfully. So I'll have to be careful with Molly. We're gonna have to be nice to her. We have to be nice. Be nice to Molly. Okay, that's still got 2 days to go. So we've still got... here. We still gotta finish scanning here. Cool, let's view the room, why not? Oh, we can make it one, okay. Advanced Warfare School. As I said, their current class, whatever they promoted. Ooh. To decrease time, my soldiers need to recover from injuries. Including increase the number of soldiers we can take on a single mission. Oh, we'll need that one. Okay. Okay, so this is what we've got. Exposed power coil and to be locked.
There's room for us to expand our facilities on board the Avenger, Commander.
Okay.
But we'll need more engineers to clear out space for construction first.
I can build one here. Such as Dr. Tygen for increasing the speed of research. I don't have any scientists, though. Creating new engineers and sensitive stuff. In any adjacent room or facility. Okay, that's gonna be a good one. We're gonna want some of that. Power relay. The Avenger, like, for the expansion and upgrades. I really want one of these, though. Let's get the Guerrilla Tactics School, and then we'll get Advanced Warfare.
We'll start work on the new facility right away, Commander. I'll send word when it's up and running.
Yay! Increase construction speed by 50! Yay!
Commander, I'm going to need more help on the engineering team before I can start
Fine.
Out these other rooms.
We Fine!
An engineer.
I don't know how! Okay.
Not think I could have predicted this Ooh. Outcome, though it is intriguing.
What is it? Magnetic weapons? Question mark? Okay, that's gonna take a long ass time. Got a sex toy corpse. Let's go for the.
The Advent officers appear to be similar, if not physically the same as the common Advent trooper in terms of power and agility.
Okay.
However, field reports indicate a more developed mental acuity, as the officers do provide tactical directives to the subordinate Advent forces.
So we need to kill them, is what you're saying. He's gonna be busy doing that.
Without access to refined fossil fuels, power is difficult to come by.
It happens.
Even among the staunchest of anti-alien dissidents, recovered Advent equipment is highly coveted.
So we want to recover the equipment. I got that. Okay, so I gotta finish this. There we go. Okay. Let's see here. Rumor has the special operations force, Rumor Hunter, suppress the squad of aliens. They were more than willing to rejoin the fight! Yes! How do you even pronounce that name? Inskusana Agunta? Okay, we still have to make contact. So let's go see our friend, Mr. What's-His-Face. Inskuna Aguda. I pronounced that something horrible. Let's see, let's give him... increase aim. No, why would I give you the scope? Ew. No, we give the scope... to me. Duh. You sure want to apply scope to this weapon? No. So actually, let's take a look. Let's take a look at some of the stuff we got. Okay, I'm still injured. I'm now wounded. So here, can I go to engineering and make things? Build items. Weapons. Nope! I'm not allowed to have nice things! 30 supplies. How many supplies do I have? Ooh, I don't have a lot of supplies. We're gonna lay off on that for just a little bit.
Having stepped foot in one of the city centers, I've never actually had one of these Advent burgers I keep hearing rumors about.
Advent burgers?
No one really seems to be asking the hard questions either. Like, when was the last time you even saw a cow?
Yeah, where does the meat for that burger come from? Okay, it is gonna be a little bit while, so I'm just gonna make the scope. Actually, no, I'm injured, so we're not gonna worry too much about it. Hey, dude, who are you gonna be? Now you guys get to see me make someone. Okay, you are gonna be... Who should we make you? You're gonna be... You're gonna be... My friend Necro. Necro... Scope. You are Necroscope. You are from the UK. Oh, I can just change everything about a person. The scope of the Necro. That backslash for some reason. Question mark. let's see here. Let's make him look fun. Actually, we know what Necro looks like. He's got glasses. He's got no cap. Oh, I'm getting a message on the things with the stuff. What? Give me 20 minutes. Sorry, guys. I just got an important message on Skype. You guys can still hear Skype. Shush. I might have been a message about a collaboration, so I needed to answer it. I'm just gonna... Up, down, okay. Just making sure that the sync didn't break because I clicked off screen like a scrub. You know what? You can have this one. Why not? Upper torso. Let's give him a funny torso. He's gonna have this torso. He's gonna have Molly's torso. That was a weird way to phrase that skirt. You can have the shimag. That could be the face. It's very white. You can have the derpy face. Upper face prop. Glasses. There we go. His hair. It's kind of like this one, kind of, sort of. Doesn't really have facial hair. At least not a lot. I can't remember what color his eyes are, so they're gonna be bright ass red. Because I can't remember what color Necro's eyes are. You know what? He can have green hair. Necro can have green hair. No, we'll give him brown hair. He has brown hair. I'll make some fun characters later. There we go. And that's close. But he can have bright yellow armor. With a little bit of bright green in there, because why not? Just highlighter green. Australian English? No. UK English, excuse you.
Will do. Solid copy. Location confirmed. Move.
I like that one. I like that one. I'm all over it! I'm all over it! Necroscope. Okay, we got ourselves a necro. Okay, what are we gonna do now? Living quarters, armory, saws! Okay, what do I do? Get intel.
Setting course for the South African sector.
Setting course for the South African sector.
Sextoid. Vectoid. Okay, let me scan this here.
Although we have allies scattered in cities throughout the globe who are willing to share their knowledge of Advent's operations, the aliens...
Oh, a scientist! We need a scientist! We need a scientist!
It will be up to you to ensure the safety of our operatives, Commander.
Do it!
Good luck.
We're gonna do it! Okay, we got her squatty. Necro's in charge. This is gonna go well. Okay. So we're gonna have the bro team for a minute here. You're not a bro. You're not a bro, get out! You're not a bro either. But are you related to the other person? Before I change their name. There's so many chicks! There we go, there's a bro. Well, he's got guile hair! Okay, here we go, let's do this. Necro, you're in charge! Okay, we got our support, two grenadiers, and a rookie.
Skyranger deploy.
In position to drop!
Let's do it! Operation Steaming God! I think you might want to check your naming of your operations there, bruh. Steaming God?
Spokesman just sent word of a
that guile hair. His guile hair is too strong.
Through this area on one of their transport vehicles.
Rescue the VIP from Advent custody. Let's do it.
Free that captive. Expect hostile resistance. Secure the area and clear out anyone who stands in your way.
We'll do it. It's just a regular sausage fest in this Sky Ranger, isn't it? It does take a little bit to load. Then again, I am still rendering something at the moment. I know, I'm being bad. I'm rendering something. Oh well. We're going to Cape Town in South Africa. Come on, men! Let's go! Necro is in charge. Okay. Extract all XCOM soldiers, extract the VIP, rescue the VIP, then extract the VIP.
Position concealed.
Okay. Okay, the VIP is over there. First off.
On my way.
And you are going to conceal yourself. You're gonna go over here.
Designated coordinates.
We gotta make sure there's nobody in there. Ah, there we go. Gotta be careful of them. Gotta be careful of those sectoids. We do not like them. Launch frag grenade. Weak. No. You're just gonna go on Overwatch for now. Okay, Mr. Jack Ali. You're gonna run up here.
Moving out.
Oh wait, there's a person? No, they're down there. Okay. Uh-oh.
We're visible here.
God damn it, I got spotted. Oops. Oopsie. Do it, Wade! Do it! Get ripped! Goal!
Heads down.
Okay.
Heading there now.
Can I launch a frag grenade? Or should I shoot? It'll be fine. Get wrecked! Go, Necro, go! Boom! Explosions. Okay. See here. Patrick, go this way.
Moving on target location.
See, it wasn't entirely bad, I just got a little bit spotted.
Got it covered.
Okay. Wade. You're gonna run like you stole something.
10-4.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, they saw me! They saw Wade! Please don't tell me Wade's gonna die when I just got him. Excuse you. Okay, no, that's not gonna work.
Closing on target position now.
Come on, Mr. Guile, Chinese Guile! Okay. Let's see here. What's my chance to hit on this one? Oh, it's a 72. Should I take it? I'm gonna take it. We can save the frag grenade. Cool, he died. Okay, now I just have to take care of the other dude. Okay, the necro of the scope. Can I hit from here? I cannot. Let's see here. Is there anywhere that is safe for me to go forward? I guess here. I mean, it's not a lot, but... Oh, he is delightfully British, isn't he? Oh, he's just out of my range! Wait a minute. Now it's not gonna hit. Oh, wait. I think I saw it for, like, a second. Oh, right there! Get him! Get him, Necro! Get him! Get him, Necro! Get him! Boom! Okay, we just have to do that one more time.
I've got him on the run!
Oh, Patrick! Patrick! Damn it, Patrick! Okay, he ran away. That's not a good thing. Is there anything that I can get here? No loot?
On the move.
No loot at all? None? Okay. Let's see here. You're gonna go on Overwatch. Wade, don't get your butt killed and go over here. Oh, where is he? Can I hit him from here? Without killing the target. Nope, not risking it. I almost had Wade shoot himself with a grenade? That would have been very bad. You had a Gatling gun, how did you miss? How? Okay.
I'm gonna need to reload soon.
Okay. You do that. Have fun. Can I hack from there? Ooh, I can. Let's do it! Wait a minute, is that a picture of Molly? Oh my god, there's a picture of Molly on that screen! It's like, oh, this person is wanted for being an insurgent! Okay. Return, squad aim, let's do squad. No, let's do this one. Yeah. Come on! Damn it! Be better, Patrick!
Looks like they called in backup.
Uh-oh. Sorry. Oops. Is there any safe place for him to run to? He can run over here.
Moving out.
Overwatch?
Move into Overwatch!
Uh-oh! This could be bad. Hi. What's up?
We've got advent here.
I was gonna say, Wade is like right there. Mr. Guilehair, you were doing so well.
Missed the target.
Okay. Oh no, now it's the alien's turn, isn't it? Oh no, not yet. Okay, good. Where can I hit? Let's see here. Let's go over here. I might get a better shot on that guy right there, because we want him dead. What? Oh, I can I hack the vehicle? Por qué? Okay, we want him dead. He needs to die, like yesterday. Fail! That was a failure. It's a technical term. Okay.
Gonna need to reload soon.
Yeah, I don't care, Wade.
Grenade out!
I want you to use a frag grenade and blow things up! it's always good when something gets exploded. Okay, where's the guy that he can see? Okay, he's all the way over there, so I'm gonna have you run up here.
Designated position.
And blow him up. Ah, you can kill him that way, why not? It's a 70% chance. Bye! Okay, does he have any loot?
On reserves!
Does he have any loot? Doesn't look like he has any loot. Okay. What the hell are you doing all the way back here, Necro? Get up here. Actually, not that far up. You can go here.
Got it. Moving.
We gotta get to the dude and we gotta extract him. Oh, hey, look, it's me and Patrick. We're out there too.
S-15, be advised. Hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Let's go here. Open that.
Attempting a breach.
Okay, come on, Mr. Man! For lead on an alien facility, it should permanently increase to 20. We're gonna go on this one. It's a small chance, but... Oh! It was so close! Damn it!
Got it.
Stop!
We've got the VIP in tow. Moving to evac. Menace 1-5 status confirmed. VIP is in tow. Proceed to the extraction point.
Okay. Can I control them? Oh, cool. Akemi Yoshida. Yoshida. Don't get shot. Please don't get shot. Okay, you are going to go here.
Moving out.
And you're going to go on Overwatch in case something comes out of nowhere and tries to kill me. Wade, you are going to stand by Miss Akemi so she doesn't get shot.
Covering now.
Necro, you can go on Overwatch.
Overwatch. Multiple hostiles.
People keep Skyping me. Why did I put myself on busy? Okay.
Menace 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport in.
Skype, go away. Nobody cares. I'm in the middle of recording. Let's see here. We need her to get as close up here as she can. Oh wait, am I gonna have to go inside? I am. She's not gonna be able to... Yeah, she's not gonna be able to, what's the word? She's not gonna be able to climb the wall, is she? Great. Okay, everybody run. Reinforcements incoming. That is not a good sign. You guys can't see it because it's where my, face cam is, but... It's never a good sign when you see reinforcements incoming.
Come get some.
Okay, Mr. Jack. You are gonna go over here.
Position confirmed.
If he survives, I'm gonna be very happy.
Moving to Overwatch.
Let's see here, and you are gonna go there.
That's affirmative.
I love how these people are just sitting here. They're just chilling. They're watching all of this play out and they're just chilling. Just chilling like some villains or something. Hi! Oh, they are dropping down right where I need to get to. This is not good. This is not good. Come on, Necro! Necro! Come on! You both missed! Excuse you!
Shot wide.
Missed the target!
Okay. Okay. He's still got one of these left. Is there any- okay, there's none on the first floor. Doesn't look like there's any left here. Could I hit anybody? I don't want to hit anybody.
Catch.
Okay, do it! Kill their faces! Do it, Wade, do it! Come on, Wade! Boom!
Multiple threats eliminated.
I blew up the extraction point. It's over there now. Okay, I was gonna say, I blew up.
Point has been compromised.
I blew up the extraction point. I am the best. Ooh, he is all the way out in the open, isn't he? Okay, you know what that means.
Moving on target location.
Do 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 do. Fire Z Weep on! And missed completely. Great.
Missed! Need a resupply!
Do 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 do.
Position confirmed.
Okay, you can do this, Patrick. You got this! He is literally right there.
Adjusting aim.
Scrub.
Ammo out!
You are going to run all the way over here. So we need this guy to die, like, now.
Headed there now.
Okay, come on, somebody hit the advent officer, please! Nobody is hitting anybody! Gosh darn it!
Negative, weapons dry.
Please don't hit Akemi. That'd be bad. Overwatch? Question mark? Okay, you need to reload.
It's killing time.
Oh wait, he can attack and reload. Ooh. Alrighty then. Get wrecked. Yay. Okay. Who is the next closest? It's probably Necro, isn't it? Okay, you need to reload. He can still attack. Usually it takes an entire round to do that. I am somewhat surprised. Kill him, Wade, please! This is never gonna hit anyone.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
Nope. And he was doing so well.
I'm ready.
Can you hit from there? It's a long shot! Let's do it! Might as well. Of course it didn't hit, because of course it wouldn't. I mean, why would it hit? Okay, you're just gonna hunker down. Reload. Come on, please, Necro, for the love of cake!
Back online!
There we go! Somebody killed someone!
Hostile neutralized.
Okay. Cool. Alien activity! Akemi! Run like soul something! Evac! Evac!
Secure and in position for evac.
Yay! Now I just gotta extract all the XCOM soldiers. Now I just gotta extract everybody else.
Got it covered.
And then we'll be done with this mission! Ah! Evac. Okay, we got the VIP. That's the important part. Now we just have to get everybody else out. Okay, Wade can't go in this turn, so he's just gonna dash.
Already there.
He'll be able to get out next turn. Hopefully. Okay, Jack can't get out either, so he's gonna run over here. Next to this lovely lady with the ponytail! and Necro can get one square away from extraction. This is when he dies, you know. Okay.
Menace 1-5, hostile interceptors are on high speed approach. Your window for extraction is closing.
So I'll be there in a minute. Hold your tits. It'll just take me a minute, okay?
Roger that.
Impatient much?
Let's go!
And Necro.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
You should be the last one, I think.
Heading home!
Yay!
Status confirmed.
Yay! Flawless! Rating flawless! Get wrecked! Get wrecked! The new guy over there is just like, you wanna fight about it? You wanna fight about it? Dealt most damage, Wade. Made most attacks, random dude. Moved the furthest, Captain Patrick Static. Most under fire, nobody. Cause I kicked butts. And that, once we actually load back in to the building, because I need to go now, because I have people waiting on me for a collaboration. Oh, and they're just walking off like badasses.
One mission at a time, Commander. Impressive work.
See here, what's Wade gonna be? Demolitions expert or a heavy gunner? Wade's gonna blow things up, why not? Okay. Another dude. Maybe we can make him a gunslinger, because we already have a sniper. And it's me. Yay!
Considering the limited resources available to you, Commander, you have still managed to exceed my expectations.
Yay!
Excellent work.
Please tell me he says the world will be watching. Aww. We will be watching. No problem. And that is going to be it for this video, guys. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some XCOM 2. I'll see you all in the next video.